Howdy, neighbors. Welcome to the first annual Love Your Neighbor 5K walk, run, stroll, roll, jump, skip. This is an exciting event. I'm happy to be able to welcome you here on behalf of the town. I'm so proud of the Human Rights Commission that they challenged us to this race today, to work together, to celebrate diversity and inclusion, and this is just the first step to a lifetime of work that we're doing for our community.
We are here today to honor the memory of Jenny Slew with this Love Your Neighbor inaugural 5K walk. I'm here on behalf of the North Shore branch of the NAACP, which also includes Ipswich.
Today is an opportunity to be together and have a true community event. And the purpose of this race is to have fun, celebrate diversity, celebrate beautiful Ipswich, celebrate unity, and showing up as our true selves. Woo!
Loving my neighbor is the most important thing that I can do with myself and my time. We are here because we're all striving for the same thing. So we're happy to be here. We hope to continue to be a part of this community and to support what is happening here. Our mission is one of dismantling racism throughout this country, throughout the world, wherever it sits. We know that this work is an interracial endeavor because this is our beloved nation. And inclusive of that is recognizing that we do not want to exclude all the people who want to support those efforts. And we want to support you in your efforts as well as the town.